Thus saith the Lord, learn not the way of the heathen.
And ye shall not walk in the manners of the nation which I cast out before you, for they committed all these things, and therefore I abhorred them.
And sat my tongue. And sat my tongue. And sat my tongue.